Hey everyone! Let's create and edit shapes with QuickShape. First, I'll demonstrate with a line. QuickShape can be activated by briefly holding the pen in place, which will create a perfect line. As long as we keep our pen on the canvas, we can also rotate the line around like so. Placing a finger on the canvas also allows us to move our line in 15-degree increments. When you're happy with it, just lift your pen from the canvas to commit. We can also use the Edit Shape button up here to make additional adjustments. The Edit Shape button will appear whenever you draw any shape. Tapping on Edit will give our shape these blue nodes, which will allow us to move it like so. The Edit Shape tool also allows us to reposition shapes by dragging any place there isn't a node. We'll draw a polyline shape next, same as before. Briefly hold the pen in place to activate QuickShape. We can also use the Edit Shape button to make any adjustments. I'll demonstrate with an arc next. Creating arcs is easy. QuickShape made a perfect arc just by holding the pen briefly in place. You can also reposition it and use the Edit Shape tool if necessary. Next, we'll create a perfect circle. Start with a rough circle and hold your pen in place to snap it into a circle shape. You can then hold down with a finger to create a perfect circle. Additional adjustments can also be done with the Edit Shape button. If you'd like to see a comparison of different ways to create perfect circles, I'll leave a link to that tutorial down in the comments area for you. QuickShape also works with squares as well as triangles. Going to the Edit Shape tool will show us Procreate's guesses for a shape that we are possibly going for. So here we can choose a perfect triangle. I also have comparison tutorials for creating perfect squares and triangles, which you can find the link in the comments area. It's worth noting that QuickShape is accessible with all three primary tools, the brush, smudge, and eraser tools. Here's a Procreate tip. You can adjust the speed at which QuickShape is activated by going up here to Actions, then to the Preferences tab, then tapping on Gesture Controls. On the left here, we'll go to QuickShape to access its controls. We'll go over here to Delay and bring the slider down. This will allow us to create shapes almost immediately. Don't forget to check out the useful links in the comments. Subscribe, and thanks for watching.